My name is Fred Case, and I'm with the Clark Construction Group. We sponsor the integrated project problem category within the Open Division. It is the only category at the ASC Region 6 and 7 student competition that allows graduate program students to participate. Our problem seeks to expose students to the most complex of projects, those that benefit most from highly collaborative, integrated project teams. Pretty much all the projects we feature at the ASC Region 6 and 7 student competition are design-build. They utilize BIM, VDC extensively, and have mandatory lead goals. They're often public-private partnership-based or IFOA projects. The skill sets needed to do well in this problem category are typical construction management skills, such as scheduling, estimating, and project management. But even more so, successful teams must be able to separate the wheat from the chaff, compartmentalizing much of the noise while getting to the essence of the problem we're looking to solve. We recognize that students, even at the graduate level, are not likely to fully grasp the complexities of these very large projects, and so we extract from them a subset of discrete problems to work on while retaining the overall umbrella of the larger project complexity. We believe this exposure to the most cutting-edge projects will provide the students with an experience unlike any other. From our experience, the ASC Region 6 and 7 student competition is the finest of its kind. I've been personally involved for nearly 20 years. We consider it an honor to sponsor the IPD problem and a professional obligation to pass on as much knowledge as we can to our students.